Ever since Americans traveled this great country, we've been campers. From our earliest beginnings, our forefathers traveled in wagon trains across these great lands. Ingenuity existed even in those days as innovations began to appear to make the trek a bit more bearable. In the earliest years of the RV industry, America defined a community and culture that is unique the world over. As the RV industry has matured, so have our motorhomes. And meeting the demand for motorhomes is Thor Motor Coach, a division of Thor Industries, the world's largest producer of RVs. Welcome to Thor Motor Coach. Take a look at what goes into a Thor motor coach. Long before assembly begins, every aspect of your new motorhome begins with solid engineering and creative processes. To ensure a lasting fit and design, Thor motor coach uses a computer-aided design or CAD system. The electronic CAD files will be used to guide automated factory equipment and our production team in the manufacturing of the motorhome, ensuring a perfect fit. At Thor Motor Coach, we want to get it right the first time. Prototyped mock-ups are created in the research and development department. Specialized engineering and design staff work together making sure the components designed for the motorhome will work with each other. The manufacturing facilities house a variety of different departments, each specializing in different aspects of the motorhome construction. Extruded aluminum tubing is cut, shaped, and welded to form the structure for the walls. With the wall framing complete, the remaining insulation, interior decor board, and exterior fiberglass are all glued together, providing a superstructure. The adhesive is applied in a manner that allows complete coverage across all layers, ensuring a lifelong bond. Now the lamination process begins. The adhesive cures as the wall is heated under pressure in a vacuum-bond chamber. This technique increases overall strength by permanently bonding the wall layers into a solid, one-piece structure. Cabinets are built by craftsmen in stations located on the production floor. Each panel and drawer is assembled to match the various floor plans for every motorhome to exacting specifications. Interior and exterior components will be created by feeding electronic CAD files to automated CNC routers. These precise machines can produce parts quickly and efficiently, allowing for a perfect fit every time. Our interior designers create combinations for furniture, fabric, countertops, and flooring to make the interior of the motorhome more inviting. This is where artistry and craftsmanship come together to create the perfect combinations of function and beauty. One of the final pre-assembled components is the wiring harnesses. Individual diagrams guide our employees in the assembly of the 12-volt and 110-volt harnesses. 12-volt wiring is all color-coded and pinned, providing easy connections. Many harnesses will include locking connectors and weather-tight seals to ensure a positive connection years down the road. Here, the chassis rolls onto the beginning of the assembly line with custom truss work, creating the perfect foundation for the motorhome. The installation of the coach's electrical system is started, and depending on the model, items such as leveling jacks, generators, and basement storage areas are installed. The motorhome is beginning to take shape as the floor is lifted and fastened in place. The floor features a fully welded structural steel frame with structure wood decking, which becomes the living area's foundation. Several flooring options, which range from porcelain tile, linoleum, or carpet, are installed in this area. On coaches receiving porcelain tile, the installation performed is just as it is in a traditional home. Hardy backer is mechanically fastened to the structure wood decking and the tile is installed on top. The hardy backer provides a sound base to adhere the tile, while the mortar and grout are specially formulated for a mobile environment. As the coach moves down the line, various pieces of the cabinetry are fastened to the foundation. With cabinets in place, it is time to install the walls. The chassis is leveled and the walls are lifted and mounted to the side of the frame. Industrial screws are placed every 8 to 10 inches down the entire belt line of the coach to provide strength. This process is superior to other methods, like placing the walls on the floor of the unit. Now that the walls are connected, a catwalk for installing the roof is lowered down around the coach. The one-piece structure is lifted into place and sits on top of the sidewalls. The roof's crown structure allows for better water runoff while increasing the overall insulating factor. This method isn't the easiest, but it is the best, ensuring years of trouble-free miles down the road. Slide-out rooms have been built and are ready to be installed. These additional rooms are what gives today's motorhomes expansive interior space. Coaches may have anywhere from 1 to 4 slide-outs. It's the addition of the front cap that really gives the motorhome its personality. On Class A models, the front caps and windshields are installed together. These one-piece windshields are designed specifically for each coach, fitting perfectly into place, providing a large pantographic view. On Class C motorhomes, the windshields come pre-installed from the chassis manufacturer and are ready to receive their signature overhead bunk. Coaches will either be painted at an outside facility or will have vinyl graphics applied. It's the addition of these exterior designs that add character and flair to the motorhome's exterior. Even though the exterior of the motorhome is looking like the finished product, the interior is still receiving plenty of additions. Final cabinet assembly, furniture, and appliance installation round out the manufacturing phase. In one of the final steps of manufacturing, each motorhome will be weighed and receive its own weight sticker. Having the exact weights on your coach is important for safe and reliable coach operation. At this point, the motorhome will finalize the series of tests outlined in a detailed 200-point inspection to ensure it meets our strict quality guidelines. Every coach will be taken for an exhaustive real-world road test. A trained professional driver makes it his or her responsibility to check for complete roadworthiness. With the return from the road test, the coach must endure and pass a high-pressure rain test. Nozzles soak the coach on the exterior, simulating treacherous weather conditions, providing peace of mind for the new owners. The Shield of Protection is Thor Motor Coach's commitment to the quality of the motorhomes we produce. This simple four-phase approach helps us stand out in the crowd. Once the motorhome passes all the inspections and tests, it will earn the Gold Star Inspection Certificate. Taking pride in their work, the employee will personally sign their name to each certificate as it leaves the factory. Concierge Connection is your personal service advocate, giving you a friend at the factory. A member of our service team will personally call you, welcoming you to the Thor Motor Coach family. This concierge will provide pertinent contact information to make your ownership experience even more enjoyable. Rapid Response Parts is our commitment to stop critical parts of the motorhome that may prevent the use of the coach. The Rapid Response Program is intended to expedite parts shipping, getting you back on the road quickly. With 24/7 factory direct support, we're here when you need us. No one knows your coach better than us, so you'll speak directly with a Thor Motor Coach technician, not some call center receptionist. Motorhome travel is not just 9 to 5, and neither should your manufacturer support. Thor Motor Coach didn't become North America's #1 selling motorhome brand overnight. In fact, it's a culmination of designers, technicians, craftsmen, and fellow RVers who have defined and imagined the best RVing experience possible. As you consider the purchase of your next motorhome, know that we are committed to you every